today I'm going to do a new dish. It's a Cajun Ragu. I did a Ragu one time, but I used a mix. We don't make no mix. So I got some Savoy sausage. It's just me and my son going to be eating this. And we're gonna brown down some ground chuck, 80-20 ground chuck, and put some shrimp, some medium shrimps in there with some sausage, and Italian style stewed tomatoes, bell pepper, onion, garlic, oregano, basil, kind of like a spaghetti sauce with ground meat in it, but with shrimps too. Yum, boy. Alright, now I just went out to my garden, picked some fresh rosemary, basil, and oregano. Fresh! Out the damn garden, boy! Here's my 80-20 chuck. And I got a little frying pan. And we're going to use probably about, down there, boy, probably about that much. Maybe that much. I don't know. We got the sausage. We got the shrimps. We use half of this. How many pounds is that? Net weight, net price. That's too confusing. Half of this is going in there. All right? So I'm going to put it in this pan. And we're going to get that to browning down. Now up at the grocery stores, they got a little trick. They take the vegetables and put wax on them, paraffin wax. Makes them all nice and shiny. You see that? You can feel it on your fingers. Get you some of this veggie wash. Wash it down, and then listen. You hear that? All the wax is off now. So if you can do this on your veggie table, it's wax free now. And look, it ain't as shiny. A and B. See how shiny this one was with the wax on it? I don't like eating wax. Boy, you're not either. So anyway, get the wax off. We're going to cut this up and put it in here with a little small onion that I put in there. And put plenty of garlic and get all this sauteing. Alright? So, I got some of that bell pepper cut up. In go some EVO. Oh no, I might have put too much. Never. We're going to go saute this down. Or sweat it down, should I say. And do cut all the ribs out your bell pepper. You don't want to eat that. See that? You got to get rid of that junk. Alright, I got these vegetables sweated down like I want to see them. And we need to put some wine in there. I think anything that got tomatoes in it needs wine. If I can get this non-union bottle open. Oakleaf Cabernet Sauvignon. I keep a bottle of this laying around for them kind of purposes. Right there what you see. Cook it. Alright. I'm going to let this reduce down a little bit. Scrape down the sides. Reduce, boy. Reduce. Now, my ground meat's looking ready. And I put salt and pepper in there. On there. And I'm going to drain the grease out of that. And we don't want it too damn greasy. But we could add some bacon. And bacon fat, that'd be better. Than that tallow. That's alright. We ain't gonna do it this time. We don't need all that. We got sausage. It's going to have grease in it, too. Alright, now that wine done reduced down, We're going to put these Italian style stewed tomatoes in there. And this is diced. Oh shit, one fell on the floor. Yum. Them are good on a pizza. But first, we're going to put some garlic in there. Kind of heavy on the garlic. The shrimp and garlics is good together. Now with a fresh pop in hand. Ooh, I almost dropped him on the floor. Don't do that, boy. There's that ground beef in there. Here's that rosemary, fresh out my garden. And I done rinsed it in the sink. Zinc, boy, zinc. We're gonna put some of that in there. And we're not gonna worry about chopping it. It's gonna break up in the cooking process. And here's that oregano. We're going in there too. Boy, that smells so good. Got plenty of oregano. I don't think you can never have too much fresh oregano. So we're going to get serious with the fresh oregano now. And I got some basil that I'm semi-chiffonaded. That's fresh out my damn garden too. And there's garlic in there. The basil, the tomato sauce, the onions. And I got to go check on that sausage. Is up in the convection oven, getting ready. Now I can see, look, it's too dry. No, it ain't, you can eat it just like that. Let's go ahead and add some tomato sauce to it. Lick the top, yum. Good stuff. Now, don't that look fine? How about that there? I'm glad you was recording, you stupid camera. It's bad about just, I do what I want to do and just shut off. So we're going to let this simmer while I go cut up that dough. What is it? Oh, the sausage. We ain't put the shrimps in for a little while yet.